Meetup will force people together.
Okay, so basically for meetup, I just have to be on the surface, and that's when I can get all my apples and shit.
Yeah, that's all you have to do is be on the surface. Can't go back down. Just get to the surface, and I'll broadcast that out.
Are bookshelves on or off?
They're on. Okay. Well, good luck. I'll move on to someone else.
I don't need it. Also, I'll tell whoever you go to next that I'm full diamond.
Nice try.
They don't know any different.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Recording. Thank you so much for reviving me back then.
Yeah, like in the first 10 minutes, it's just so much, so early that.
Yeah, dude. I can't believe it, dude. I wasn't even looking at the Endermen, though. They just attacked me. They were two, and I didn't even look at their faces.
Yeah, like, Endermen are kind of glitchy that way.
Yeah, especially in 1.8.9. My goodness, I just found a huge ravine and two veins of gold. Oh, yes. Oh, my goodness.
A little bit of a rocky start from the hosting perspective, but
yeah,
trying something new this time.
Yeah, it's cool. I love it.
And it just gives me something that I can learn about and try something a little different next time. Try to fix my issues.
Hopefully I get to participate next time.
Well, there is always a chance.
Yeah.
Barring scheduling problems, there's always a chance.
Yeah, geez. And the time zones.
Yeah, time zones.
Like, 11, 2 past 11 now for me. Some lappers. Oh my goodness, that's lucky. Are you spectating me? Or other players?
I'm kind of bounced around the players.
Oh, that's cool. I'm at a really weird place. I've been like to 4 ravines and all of them are connected up by caves and stuff.
Yeah, I've seen playing these crazy ravine cave things.
GG. Oh, that was a good kill, Jeez, yo. Nice. That was freaking fun, dude. Thank you so much for hosting. I really enjoyed that.
It's nice for you for joining us.
Thank you, dude. It was really fun. Ford?
Yes?
May the players who have died spectate, or...?
Yes, they can. There's a button in the spawn world right under the golden apple.
Okay, I see. Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Well, I guess I'll go on and talk to Glyph.
Cool, dude.
GG.
See you, man.
Ah, hello.
Hello.
Scoop me.
I gotta do that once in a while.
Yeah. I don't know if you saw, but I kinda got a somewhat cheaty painted diamonds on accident. I 2x1 down to a cave and heard lava, so I broke one block to the side and there was diamonds behind it.
Oh, I see where that happened.
And it wasn't just a small vein, it was a 12 vein of diamonds.
Holy. Wow.
So I did feel kind of cheaty about that. But I have power 3 now, so... Plus... 2 balloons enchanted. But yeah, this cave, it had given me 2 diamonds in like the first part of it I found. And then I've just been searching trying to find more. I had to dig down in a random spot into a part of the cave I've already explored, just break one block to the side, and there it is. I felt bad about it, but I also, you know, kind of didn't want to just leave it there.
Yeah, it's one of those things. Like, you weren't trying to cheat, you just happened across them.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, not a big deal with me.
Yeah. Because, you know, sometimes when I hear lava, I just kind of start breaking to the side of where I hear it. And it just kind of was there. I was like, oh, okay. But yeah, I think I'm going to go try and find a new cave now. Because this one's basically exhausted. Although I might actually try and go fight some people, but I would need more arrows for that. Because I have power 3, but I only have 4 arrows.
Yeah, that's not very many arrows.
Yeah, I killed 3 chickens and I managed to get 1 feather from it.
Of course.
Yeah, I found a skeleton spawner, but I broke the spawner before I realized. So, not doing too well on the arrow count here. I took some really dumb early damage as well, but oh well. Like, I was chopping down trees, and I jumped, ran into one of the leaves, and then fell.
Oh.
Just one of the randomly ones, and that was there that hadn't decayed yet.
Mm.
That's how I took my, like, very early heart, so... I think I saw Mr. Day 1, but other than that, I haven't really seen anyone.
Even then, it really wasn't like what I would call a scene, because I saw his hat later, and that was about it. But yeah. So do you know what happened with the adventure mode at the beginning of the game, or no? Is it just kind of
kind of. It's the thing I'm doing this season with my new hosting setup. The script was actually set the worlds to survival,
mm-hmm.
but because of essentials, there are some difficulties putting people in survival.
Yeah.
I think next time I host, I'm going to teleport everyone onto a command block before I scatter, just to make sure they're in survival.
Yeah.
Then scatter, because that ate up a few minutes there.
Mm-hmm. Did it, like, mess with timers at all, or did you have to reset them?
Like, everyone's first episode is cut short by, like, 5 or 6 minutes, but I couldn't reset it or anything.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think it made that big of an issue, so...
Yeah, it's not real that big of an issue. I set time back to day, so everyone mm-hmm. still had the full 10 minutes of daylight.
Yeah. But, yeah, even with that 10 minutes, it took me over 1 stone axe to try and get 3 apples.
Yep, classic vanilla raids.
Mm-hmm. And I already have, like, another 28 gold, or... Yeah, I have 30 gold left over. So, I'm definitely going to have to try and chop more trees down. But yeah. I'm finding a new cave right now since mine died. Although, I wouldn't be opposed to finding a player, as long as like they were someone that had good gear. I want to go past 0-0 really quickly, see if there's anyone there. Don't know if I'll take a fight, but I'm kind of curious to see like what it is and what people have. Hello. Goodbye. Can you see who that was? I don't have like TeamSpeak open because I don't have a second monitor.
Oh, it was King9000000000.
Yeah. I popped in for a second. Didn't even say hello.
I was gonna say
Keen had an interesting season, dies in the first 3 minutes to an Enderman, gets respawned in, and dies to Kirby for first blood.
Yeah, that is quite a season right there.
We've already lost, what, half of our newcomers?
Yeah, something like that.
It's just a Moro and Tuxedo Cat, right?
Is it DJ yeah, play last I think season? It's... Yeah, it's just Moro and Tuxedo Cat now.
Yeah. Tuxedo seems to be doing fairly well. 3 people left for Iron Man, right? Him, Dino, and PVR.
Yep, those are the 3.
It's interesting, because I don't know how good, like, Tuxedo Cat is, or Moro, so they're the wild card players here.
Oh yeah, definitely. Well, I'll go and check in on Gag. Good luck.
Yep. Good luck. I don't need to say good luck to you, you're spectating. I guess good.
Hello.
Hi, Ford. That did not startle me.
So how's your game going?
You know what? I made a big miscalculation. Forgot to get leather or reeds.
That is an issue.
For the past 5 minutes. I have the reeds, but I've got 2 rabbit leather. But apart from that, I think I'm doing very well. Found a good amount of gold. Went down to 2 hearts. Got all the way back up. And got 3 apples on standby.
Oh, yeah, you're doing good with the healing, it looks like.
Aw, Thin already got Enchanter. See, he thought ahead.
Well, you know he's gonna think ahead.
Not the right place to be. Actually, no. That would be cheating. I was gonna ask, how is everyone else doing? But...
Well, you see, everyone but one person is dead. And then we have two spectators. What I would tell anyone that asked me how everyone else is doing.
Wait, I'm not sure I understood which... Ooh, horses. Like, everyone but one person's dead.
I mean, everyone but one person is alive.
Okay.
Kind of messed up. And we have three people in the running for Iron Man, which you can tell by tab, so it's not secret information.
You said horses are off, so really this is the only good they'll do.
Yeah, they're off. Like, you can't even ride them, so they're not very useful, other than leather.
Not feeling too comfortable in the open, but it'll be quick. But I might have just enough iron for an anvil. Would you do Prod 2 for 3 levels?
Yeah, I would. Though you shouldn't be asking me that.
Yeah, because
like, I can get Prod 2. It depends on what you plan on doing. Like, if you want melee, you don't want garage, but if you want bow, or at least have the option open, you need a little bit of each.
That's what I'm thinking.
A little bit of a hiccup at the beginning with the hosting, but the server is running really well. It's actually running better than Kirby's server, so we can give him crap about that later.
Oh, I realized my mic was muted. What is on the server? Like, specs-wise?
Me and Impaired. And we have spec info to see when you mine gold, diamonds, go to the nether, fight, damage, stuff like that.
Like, is it like a... I'm talking about, like, the specs of the server. Like,
me and Impaired.
Oh, no. You see...
All the actual specs.
Specs,
3 gig server in Montreal.
3 gigs only, wow.
Yeah, it is comparable to like Thin server that he has, I think.
And 15 people for 3 gigs, I think that's enough. I haven't really hosted much or at all lately.
Yeah, season 3, we had 1 gig for 15 people in vanilla, and that was no bueno, but that's
not
vanilla.
Good. Okay, so I saw someone. I'm glad I noticed them. But I'm enchanted now. I couldn't tell if they were enchanted. But they had a diamond chestplate, so I expect so. Now, from what I saw, it could have been Moro or Glyph. I think it was probably Glyph. I don't want to mess with anyone, actually. I think around here I'll go back down. And that's the end of the episode.